That Tyrannosaurus lost an eye? Where did he come from? Haven't seen him around before. That's an Ankylosaurus rubbing his body against a rock. He's itching from the maggots that dug into its hard skin. He's an herbivore, but no one messes with him. Because his tail hammer can shatter into pieces. One Eye turned out to be a scary and horrible monster.